Saint Sebastian is being born. And this is Paris. How do you say your last name, Paris?
Gerard.
Paris Gerard. Are you French?
My mom is.
Mom is French, okay.
That's
her last name. Mm-hmm. So that's how you got the name, Paris Gerard. Okay. You know what? My son's name is Israel. Well, I had just been traveling in Europe, and I'd been in Israel. I was in Israel when I was pregnant. And I just made in Israel.
Where's his dad from?
His dad's from Missouri.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Do they still talk?
Yeah, you should go get your whip. Ginger is here in San Sebastian. We in Columbus Avenue right now.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Sleeping with a guy said, what are you celebrating?
That's funny. Yeah. Another guy, I was standing over there. And then he comes and he says to me, you want to go home and bring my whip? Yeah, he said to be very serious over there in the corner. That was funny.
Right, because we got your customer ready.
There was a guy over there, he asked me if I could bring his whip. I was sitting over there in the corner.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that was the guy, that was the guy. That's the guy that says, you bring my web. The guy over there.
You guys see the telephone?
Carlos, how do you feel to be tied up in Columbus Avenue?
Oh, that's perfect. Stay there.
Here's one in the
paint. That's alright, just keep it safe. Right there,
right there. I'll tell
you when it's shut. I'm
gonna go on the street. Is that Hanukkah? That's Hanukkah. Ha ha ha.